crypts below Notre Dame, they were discovered two skeletons, one of which held the other in its embrace. The first was a woman with a woven band around her neck. The other was a man whose spinal column was crooked. When they tried to detach the skeleton from which he held in his hands,